So with iOS 11 on the iPad, you can drag and drop between apps. Let's look at an example. Say I'm composing an email message here and there's a bunch of different things I want to put into this message. So I'm going to drag up from the bottom of the screen just slightly to bring up the dock. And I'm going to start with Photos. I'm going to bring the Photos app over to the right there so it appears as this floating window that I can move around. And now I can navigate inside of my Photos library to different albums and memories, everything. So I can, once I find what I want, which is right here, I can just tap and drag it over to the mail message. So now it inserts that into the message. Now I can do the same with other apps. So let's do News. Put that there. And then I can drag a news item over. I could tell that I could insert it because you saw that little green plus button there. Finally, let's do it with Maps. I could drag a location in here as well. So now I've put a location, a link to a news item, and a photo in my message that I'm going to send to somebody. Of course, you can do this with other apps as well. For instance, Pages. So let's try to add a photo to this Pages document. We'll bring Photos over and I'll drag and drop. And it will import it in. And now I can manipulate it just like a regular image that I brought in. Let's try it with something in Safari. So here, there's an image here in Safari, and I can drag and drop from Safari as well. You can even use this as a way to export photos. So here I am in the Files app, and I'm going to bring up Photos in a window here, and I can drag and drop from Photos into Files, and it basically acts as an export. And now I have that photo there in my iCloud Drive documents folder.